This one concerns itself with a lady who wanted to throw a nice steak dinner smothered with mushrooms for about 15, 16 people, you see? But she didn't want to pay that awful price at the stores for mushrooms. And her husband heard about it, and he said, well, you know, there's a whole bunch of mushrooms grown over in back of the barn. Why don't you try those? She says, are they any good? He said, well, I don't know, but try them anyway. So she went out and cooked, brought up a whole big pot full and cooked up a mess of it for her dog Spot, all covered with bacon grease and everything else. And the dog Spot, he just ate every one of them. Boy, it was just marvelous. She said, bully! Went out and got more mushrooms, and boy, she had a dinner for her friends. Steak smothered with beautiful mushrooms and everything else. Just about halfway through the dinner, the maid ran in. She said, oh my God, Spot's dead. She turned white. She said, call a doctor right away, call him. She ran out, called a doctor. Doctor came, pumped everybody's stomach, just about finished with the last one. And the maid ran back in again. She says, you know something? That truck that hit Spot didn't even stop.